created a color code.
No!
No! Stop! Leia!
Incoming!
Oh, smoosh berries!
No!
Thanks. No! 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 Thanks! No!
Anywhere at all, I won't be able to go home!
Alice cried so much that the room started filling up with all the water from her tears. Finally,
spider, eat!
I can't, but I must! But I can't! No!
No! No! My stripes!
Oh! Bollocks! That fucking horn is so damn loud it rattles my fucking ass. And it doesn't even make my motherfucking penis tingle.
Still, we better slow down.
No! The foghorn was crushed.
What?
No!
Sorry, Pops!
Forget to tell him about this!
No! Oh, it's not fair.
What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do?
No! I can be good! Don't send me to St. Olga's Reform School for Wayward Princesses!
Sweetheart, we're not sending you.
No!
Uh-oh.
wonder she took off. If I was her, I'd quit too. I was so selfish. She kept asking us to help each other, and instead we were just rude to each other. I was mean, and she only asked us to do one little thing, and I messed it up with my rhinestones. No, no, it was all me with my silly glitter, trying to have the best wing. Why didn't we just help each other out like she asked? Here, please take my hanky. Thank you. We're all to blame. And after Strawberry worked so hard. What a great leader. Never complained. Always polite. Heart of gold. And she cared so much about us having fun. And now she's left us. I can still hear her pleading voice in my memory.
Wow! But I wanted one. Noodles, you know I like a cookie after assisting another in ritual suicide.
No, seriously, are you fucking kidding me?
I see. So, guys, here's a... Huh?
E-what?
Oh.